Kantari restaurant, which is very, very famous for very tasty food. So we are really excited for it. So we're going to eat a lot of seafood, I guess, and I don't know what not. But that place is supposed to be really... The curry leaves is really overpowering it. Okay. So we are here at Chinawala for their buffet. I've heard a lot about their buffet, like 20 non-veg dishes for just $4.99 plus taxes. So that's an amazing deal. So we are up for that. So they started off with the welcome drink, which was really yummy, guys. It's one of my favorite chais without milk. They have a la carte too. And yes, the menu looked quite tempting. And their buffet looks more exciting, guys. If you have like a huge appetite and you're craving for some Naden Oonu, for some authentic Keralite food, then yes, you must opt for the buffet. The ambience is also very, very beautiful, guys. Okay, how's the soup?
Very nice.
What soup did you take? What soup is this?
Cream of chicken soup.
And you like it? There are chicken pieces in this.
Yeah, you can do this recipe.
Which is fish pakora?
Veg pakora. Vegetable, tandoori vegetable, egg, fish cutlet.
So, mummy, how was the starters?
The starters were not very good. It was first of all not hot.
Not hot?
Yeah, not
so hot. Okay.
Onion bhajias were not hot, very boiled. There was something like fish cutlets that was okay.
Do you like the fish cutlets?
Yeah, but nothing was really boiling.
How is the main course for me?
The main course is nice, lots of varieties, and so far I haven't tried everything.
Yeah, they told you can have doshas, appams.
Yeah,
everything is included.
Marathas also.
Yeah,
they said all that. I've taken fried rice, I've taken noodles.
What noodles?
Yeah.
Then?
Then this is kappa with shellfish.
Oh.
I have to still hunt for the shellfish. I hear that I can see something.
Oh, nice. And what is that, beef?
Some chili fish or something.
This
is some fried fish.
No beef or what?
Beef is a chili beef in my next one.
Oh, nice.
Some beetroot pickle.
So guys, let's try this. It's coated with curry leaves and I'm very excited to try this. So there's two dips with this. And it looks nice, guys, because it's coated with curry leaves, very good for long black hair. It's freaking yum. It's really good, Amin. But if you like curry leaves, you want to buy? Deadly curry leaves. The curry leaves is really overpowering it. Okay. It's got a tinge of lemon.
Is that fish and chips? Yeah. You want this bread or not enough? Anything else for now?
I really like this, guys. For tasting, it's fine. So for the price, this is good, right? So my fish and chips has come. So guys, let's try the fish and chips. They have like two slices of fish. Crispy. Let's have with this. This is really tasty, guys. Actually, now I'm done with the Kerala food. because I reviewed so many places. Mom is having typical Kerala food. And I'm not, and I'm fine with it. Yeah, there's a lot of rice and everything in the buffet, but I really didn't want to eat this. There's not only Kerala food in the buffet, but still, I wanted to try something else. And this is good. The french fries is a little soggy, it's not crispy. So I eat and get back.
So the restaurant started 2018 January.
And what's your special, like what everyone loves over here?
Our specialty is fresh seafood.
Okay.
We have a special named Ocean Basket. It's every day is fresh fishes and displaying there. Guests can choose the fish and they can choose the masala also. Our specialty is grill. We have option for tawa grill and charcoal grill also.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What is your favorite food from what you cook?
My favorite fish is curry meat.
Curry meat?
Curry meat, yeah.
So polichu or fry?
Yeah, polichu the fry, moli, mapas, anything.
What is mapas exactly?
Mapas is same like moli. That's a coconut meat based gravy. Coriander and fresh pepper.
You make very tasty food. I had that like the fish fingers and I didn't go for the garden food.
You tried that karvepilla fish.
Yeah, that was very tasty curry.
Western and Kerala combination.
Yeah.
It's a fried curry leaves coated with them.
Yeah, that was different and that was very tasty. So guys, let's try the dessert. Let's try the chocolate mousse. It's jiggly. The mousse is more of like a gel, guys. It's different. It's freaking cold. Let's try the chocolate ice cream, guys. So let's try the ice cream. It's melted. I was busy talking to the chef. Oh, chocolate ice cream is yum. Chocolate ice cream is really yum, guys. But I didn't like the mousse. It's got some nuts. Yummy. As for our experience, we would highly recommend the buffet if you're going to hog and you have a huge appetite. Starters weren't good, but the main course was really good and there was hardly any desserts too. The a la carte was also very, very tasty, but what disappointed us was the dessert, guys. It was very, very disappointing and really, you know, sorry to say, very bad. What I expected and something else came. We even told the chef, but yes, I couldn't eat it because it was so cold. It was not a mousse basically. So that was really, really disappointing. And I felt a little pathetic because something else was described on the menu and they gave us something else and it wasn't right. And I was even charged for it. So that was the, you know, turn off. Otherwise everything went fine, so I would recommend it. And I did notice some amazing thalis on the menu later on, which I would recommend seeing. So here I would end my Kerala series. I hope you liked it. I reviewed as much as possible in my short stay. So see you later. Bye.